So this is the De Lin Hiva. She puts the shin to shin, reaches the left hand around. She hands the other hand off to her other hand behind the leg, grabs the collar behind the shoulder, lays down, lifts that leg up, kicks it over, and then she gets on top. Shin to shin, reach around, kick that leg all the way through that hip as we lay down. That hand that we stuck through there grabs on top of the thigh as far as we can get. Then we take our leg and we wrap that behind the knee, right at the ankle, like a triangle. And then we extend our hips and calf slicer.